So happy Monday, everybody. Happy Monday evening. We're going to start out by passing this amazing attendance register around. I got an amazing viewer mail, student question I'd like to share with the audience today. I'd like to start off the lectures with student questions if there are any. It says, "Hey Bob, cheers for the answer to lecture today. I just had a query about the assignment and how to go about it really. Firstly, I'm a generalist computer scientist master's student, so I come from a background completely unrelated to any logic. So I'm unsure how to proceed with a few things that you mentioned on the assignment brief. I'm sorry that your background has absolutely no logic to it. Firstly, I've decided to use D3, Tableau, and maybe another JavaScript framework for this assignment, which I'm confident I can produce decent results with them. But how do I go about, quote, preparing the data? Essentially, the CCG datasets. Any particular programs you suggest? As I've downloaded a test dataset and it's automatically been assigned to my text editor. This is my first data-based module other than the original database last semester." Anybody know the answer already? Anybody want to help this student? So this question is partially answered already in the assignment. In the assignment, there are two tutorials about Tableau. And in those tutorials, you'll see what program that I use to look at to preview the data. Essentially, the answer to this question is any spreadsheet software. So the spreadsheet software that I'm aware of are Excel, LibreOffice, and OpenOffice. There may be a few others. Does anybody know about other spreadsheet programs?
There's the AbbeyWord one.
AbbeyWord?
Yeah, it's a lightweight version of LibreOffice, I think.
I don't know that one, but there's another one.
Google one. Spreadsheet.
It's a Google, okay, Google Spreadsheets is another possibility. Yep. So any spreadsheet program, you open up this, you can open up any CSV file with a spreadsheet program and start editing there. You can copy columns, paste them into new spreadsheets, for example. You can add up numbers together for each row. You can delete columns. You can do anything, essentially. So that's how you actually sort of enhance the data. That question is partially answered in the assignment in the example as well, where it describes like what I did to the data in order to prepare it. Any other questions about anything before we start? Okay, I'm picking up a psychic signal actually. Somebody's too afraid to ask this, but I'm going to answer it anyways. They're wondering about if they didn't manage to pick up a copy of the assessment sheet for assignment one because I forgot to hand them out. So I'm going to hand those around again. Question.
Is it group submission?
Group submission?
Yeah.
Individual submission.
Yeah.
No way out of this one. No way out. Any other questions? It is available on Blackboard, yes. Yes. Can the third year students now see things on Blackboard, even though it's not perfectly organized? At least you can see everything. I hope. I asked the Blackboard team to mirror the two modules so you see the exact same thing, the masters and the front view. And hopefully that's working. And just for convenience, I have extra copies of other assignments. If you want an extra copy, maybe you want to show your mom like what you're working on. Brag team friends. And I still have extra copies of the syllabus, so those are out too. I realized today that when they renovated this lecture hall, they forgot one little thing. Did anybody notice what, like, the renovation forgot? There's a scanner back there. They forgot the heating. It's pretty cool. I'm usually pretty poor, but here it's I would say it's legitimately cold.